Hey everyone, this is like a late night pregnancy vlog. This is like the only opportunity I have to do this right now, so hopefully the quality and lighting is okay. Just wanted to talk quickly about this week's pregnancy symptoms and stuff. As you can see, I did get my hair done. Hopefully the camera, you know, can pick it up well. But I did get like a little bit of brighter around my face and the top of my hair. The rest is still dark underneath, and obviously quite a bit of length cut off, and it is such a relief. I'm so happy with it, and it just feels great, and I feel like I look great, and I don't know, I'm just really excited about my hair. So this week's pregnancy symptoms are pretty much the same as last week. So if you want to rewatch those, or if you haven't watched the video, a link will be in the bottom information bar and you can check that out. So still dealing with, you know, the indigestion, nausea, kind of. Heartburn's getting a little bit better, but maybe because I've been a little bit more cautious about what I eat. And acid reflux, ugh, so much acid reflux, so disgusting. But my main symptom this week to talk about is my face, or particularly my skin in general. It has gotten so dry again, just worse than it was before when I talked about how dry my skin was, how frustrated I was, just trying to deal with like the dryness and the itching and all that kind of stuff. Well, it's come back like 10 times worse. I mean, and I don't know how well the camera will pick it up, but I have no makeup on and I've moisturized my face 3 or 4 times today and it still feels extremely dry. The best way I can describe it is like reptile skin, and it just feels so gross and just like really dry here and like here, really dry on my cheeks right here, and then a little bit down below here, and then my forehead is what feels like reptile skin. It's so weird. I have no idea what's going on with my skin on my face and why it just suddenly started getting really dry again. Red patches, it's itching like crazy. My whole skin on my body's itching. I feel like I've got bugs or something. I mean, it's so itchy. My head itches and my belly itches and my back is itching and my legs are breaking out and they're itching, and it's like, ah, I just want relief from all of this itching, and talking about it, it's making me want to just scratch my entire body. So that is like a huge thing that I'm dealing with this week. I am trying to figure out how to keep my skin moisturized. I don't know if it's the change in weather, because we've had a lot of rain like the past couple of days, and you know, it's been really humid outside, or if it's because I've started using foundation again. I stopped using it for a while. I was using mostly like a BB cream and just putting like a little bit of like concealer on my red spots, and that was it. And it was fine, it was working fine, but I would feel like my face would kind of start feeling a little bit like cakey after a while, so I stopped doing that and was just using foundation. And I was like, oh, I know my skin's doing good now, I can use foundation. And it seems like my skin is just not handling it, or just coincidence, so I have no idea. As far as like me and the baby go, weight gain, I am at 15 pounds. I forgot to talk about weight gain last week. So I'm at 15 pounds now. This is week 26. So that's about where I thought I would be. It's about a pound a week. And I think somewhere around week 20 is when I said I was like 10 pound weight gain at that point. As far as the baby goes, she's like more up into my ribs. And she's just like, I swear it feels like she's got her little foot like wiggled right in between like two like ribs. So it's getting really uncomfortable, but you know, I'm doing better with my sleep. I've changed like my positioning, so my sleep is just a little bit better, and I'm not waking up with as much like hip pain and back pain. But I have noticed I have been having frequent, or maybe stronger, Braxton Hicks. I mean, some of them could be like not even noticeable and I'm having it, but they're definitely more noticeable, and I notice like the shape of my belly changing. So before I would just feel the tightness but never really felt as much tightness on the outside and didn't see any changing of my belly or anything. And I know when I was pregnant with Landon, like towards the end, I would have a Braxton Hicks contraction and it would be like a box. I mean, my stomach would look like a square box. It was so weird. So I've been noticing more of those type of Braxton Hicks to where it's like getting stronger and more like, you know, tightness on the outside you can feel now, which I read is really common at this point. So as long as everything's fine with the baby, she's still moving and everything, you know, I'm not going to be concerned about them. Aside from that, that is pretty much it that I'm going to talk about this week. I want to keep this video really short and, you know, I don't want to kind of like ramble on, bore you guys. So we'll go ahead and do the belly shot now, and please ignore what I'm wearing because it is 11 o'clock at night and I am wearing my PJs, so just a fair warning there. Okay, so today I am 26 weeks and 2 days pregnant, and this is my belly shot from my right side, belly shot from the front, and belly shot from the left. Anyways, that's it for my belly shot and symptoms in this week's pregnancy vlog. I'll see you guys next week. Bye.